second trip from Washington to Salt Lake City this year. They were in the Wasatch Classic a couple of weeks ago, and Brenna had a great bars routine with 985.
This is a different looking bar routine. That Shaposhnikova to clear hip is really challenging. She has tiny leg separations that the judges can see from the side. We'll see her blindfold to double tuck is right within the 20 degree mark. And unfortunately, another hop forward. Huskies yet to find their landings on bars thus far.